goes to this summer event camping with my family. My brother and I went for a hike. We didn't pay attention to where we were going and got lost in the desert. We tried to follow some fire trap at camp, but the wind had blown most of them away. But after that, we checked our compass, but it was broken. Finally, I saw something right toward us. It was our dog Lucky. He led us back to camp. Next time, I will be more careful when we are in the desert. Don't the end. Thanks for listening.